سيد الرئيس،
Mr. President،
سادة أعضاء المجلس،
distinguished members of the Security Council،
لقد تأخر صدور هذا القرار.
The adoption of the resolution has been delayed several days despite the humanitarian crisis and the severe loss of lives among civilians in Gaza. More than 760 Palestinian martyrs have fallen, including 40% women and children. More than 3,000 have been wounded, in addition to the vast damage to the fundamental infrastructures in the district, including United Nations installations, in flagrant breach of international humanitarian law. Despite day-long consultations to reach this binding resolution calling for an immediate ceasefire, Israel must now put an end to its aggression against the Palestinian people and fully withdraw Israeli forces from the Gaza Strip. The resolution calls for the lifting of the blockade and the opening of the crossings according to the agreement of 2005, in addition to guarantees assuring the continuing opening of those crossings. In this regard, we should like to express our thanks to all our Arab brethren in the Arab Ministerial Council, headed by Prince Saud al-Faisal, for their principled united position. This has had a fundamental role in reaching with friendly countries the adoption of this resolution. And now, Mr. President, Israel, the occupying power, must immediately implement this resolution. Aggression must cease so that we all may have the opportunity to work to heal the wounds of our people and to rebuild what the brutal Israeli war machine has destroyed in Gaza. Thank you, Mr. President.